About a year ago, myself and Supervisor Mary Pifo from the east part of our county got together and said, let's figure a way to connect the agricultural part of our county and the produce that's grown there with the more urban parts of our county where we really need more fresh produce. It's not uncommon to drive around neighborhoods in Richmond and not see many stores that sell fresh produce. It's harder to get, and we thought it was important to provide support for local farmers and also to make it easier for urban residents to get our locally grown produce. And it's part of a larger Buy Fresh, Buy Local campaign that's going on to encourage residents to really buy our farm produce locally. So the idea was to connect up with a community-based organization, and in this case, the Richmond Children's Foundation. And so our partnership includes the Brentwood Agricultural Land Trust and the farmers of East County, our office and the county, the health department, and the Richmond Children's Foundation.